When you're serious about your training, you work out year-round and often in different locations. To get the most accurate data and see the most benefit from your workouts, you'll need to acclimate to heat and sometimes to changes in altitude. As the temperature heats up, your body requires time to adjust. At first, your body responds to training in the heat with a higher than usual heart rate. Your device uses current temperatures from your smartphone to correct for that increase and give you more accurate VO2 max and training status data. As your body adjusts, so do the measurements. Your device will also help when you're training at higher altitudes. It uses a once per day altitude adjustment to correct your training status, so you can see when your workouts are productive. Your device will display your acclimation progress with an altitude scale. You'll perform better the more you've adjusted. Your device will show when you've adapted as much as possible. To give you even more insight into your performance, our updated Race Predictor tool now factors in not only VO2 max, but also your actual training history, including total training load, running miles, and number and distance of long runs. You'll get better estimates, especially for longer race distances. With these improvements, you'll get more performance insight, and you'll have the tools to beat yesterday any time of the year. Garmin.com